Hi, if you are getting this particular error while testing your gRPC service using the Bloom RPC, then probably you need to include a new endpoint at which the service is listening. We'll have to go to launchsettings.json and add another endpoint at which the service should listen to. Here we'll start. Now we can see there is additional endpoint at which the service is listening. Update the port number. And now we are getting the response.